Greater Napanee's 88.7 MyFM. Today's Soft Rock on your Saturday. I'm Rebecca Wilkinson chatting with local author Mike Misavages. Thank you for coming in today.
Thank you for having me.
You have a new book out called Hearts of Men.
I do, my first book.
It's your first published book. You have been writing for a long time though, right?
Since 2012, but I've been sort of scratching and scribbling all my life, if that's fair, but nothing complete, nothing on this scale until 2012.
And I find one of the interesting aspects of you being a writer is that you're a contractor by day, a writer by night, which is kind of cool and romantic.
People say that. Yeah, people like that. They tend to
point
that out.
It is neat. So how do you find time to write?
Well, winters I usually am part-time because business sort of falls off. I'm very busy spring, summer, fall. The winter of 2012 came and I was less than part-time, so I thought, why not start now? And that's when I wrote this book, Hearts of Men. And every winter since, I usually write about one or two more. I have a little over 10 in total.
If we were stuck in an elevator together for 30 seconds, what's your elevator pitch? Tell me what Hearts of Men is about.
All right. So this book particularly is about a group of men who wake up in the North American wilderness. They're not sure how they got there or why they're there. And eventually they all sort of find each other and work together to figure out why they're in this dilemma and how to sort of escape it.
Sounds very mysterious.
Yeah, a mystery, definitely. A thriller for sure.
Well, I have my copy and I can't wait to read it. If anybody else would like a copy, where is the best place for them to get one?
The best spot is actually the publisher because you get the best quality version as far as a physical copy. And you also get the best price, and that's austinmcauley.com/US, and you look under books, fiction, and then in thrillers, and that book will be there. Secondarily, if you don't want to find it that way, you can definitely get it. The next best place would be Amazon. Chapters in Indigo also is going to have it, has it. Kingston and Belleville, if they're sold out, you can always order at the desk or from the computer. So
that's perfect. And I'll also put a post on the MyFM Facebook page today as well. So if anybody didn't catch all of this, then they can click there and click through to whatever links.
Yeah.
Perfect. Mike Misavages, thank you so much for joining us. I'm so excited for you and your book, Hearts of Men. Congratulations.
Thank you for having me, Rebecca. I appreciate it very much. And have a lovely Saturday.